So the first part I'm going to do is part one of the Igbo Haitian drum pattern, which is the middle drum part with no bass tone. Okay, so the second drum rhythm I'm going to do is the bass tone added to the Igbo Haitian drum pattern. Okay, so then I'm going to do the Afro-Cuban drum pattern timbal, but first I'm going to show you how the heel-toe technique is done. So let's see. It's all done very softly. And then next is the pattern itself.